So the reason why I love Penn Law, first and foremost, is the people. I think the people here are very special. I've learned so much from my classmates. I've learned so much from the faculty. And I'm very grateful to attend a school where there are so many talented people in one place who are kind of all going toward the same goal of just learning and really developing their expertise. Second of all, I'd say the academic opportunities are just tremendous. I'm very grateful that I've gotten to take classes at the education school, at the business school, and most importantly, here at the law school, and really develop my legal skills and also a kind of cross-disciplinary focus that I think will really make me more marketable out in the workplace and also just a better person, just someone who knows more, more than I did when I first arrived. And lastly, the pro bono opportunities here, the volunteer opportunities that are mandatory, are just incredible. I taught at a school, and I was fortunate enough to really make strong connections with the high school students that I taught. I never thought that I could make constitutional law kind of interesting or fun for students, but over the year, I was able to develop a relationship with these students and create a curriculum that made them very excited to learn about constitutional law and even inspired some students to pursue law school one day down the line. And so without that infrastructure at Penn, without that requirement, I don't know if I would have had the wherewithal to do it on my own. So I'm very grateful that Penn gave me the opportunity and made it a requirement for me to go out into the community and kind of give back in a very tangible way. So those are some of the main reasons why I'm very grateful to be here at Penn.